Oh, that sounds so f***ing painful.
Ah, look at the top of his head.
Yo, guys, this video's a banger. I'm talking actually about a bang. I mean, I've learned a wall flip. I've shaved my friend's head after he lost a pretty intense game of spin the bottle. I've learned a wall flip. I've destroyed my desk. And I made a pretty whack TikTok. Let's actually start with the whack TikTok. It's a cutting thing with my trampoline. It's pretty funny, but also pretty stupid. So let's start with that. Guys, so I've seen the next thing actually on TikTok and I thought it's hilarious. Why haven't I thought about it? So let's recreate it. It's pretty cool.
Okay guys, I will jump in 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was so painful.
Okay, you're probably wondering what kind of weird intro is that? Guys, it gets even weirder. That was what I actually thought could be an intro.
Hey, this is my hoodie. Give him back.
I don't think so. Yeah, I don't know what my idea was. Okay, but then guys, I've had this mission in my head since a year to learn a backflip and I'm not able to. It's too hard. I don't know. I mean, I'm not actually training really hard, but I'm trying it a few times and I'm failing so bad. But I've actually learned a wall flip in this video. That's pretty insane. I mean, roll the clip. I was scared as I mean, I've tried to run onto it and make a backflip. It's just super scary for me to jump and hit my back, hit my head, stuff like this. I'm super scared. But at this one moment, I just thought, okay, fuck it. I am going to make this wall flip right now.
Yeah! Yes!
Yeah! I flip and send it. Guys, I've actually landed it. But I was super hyped. I thought I'm able to do a wall flip now and this is what I've made in the morning. Okay, I'm actually not the best wall flip flipper. If you're wondering, by the way, that is my backyard water slide just with a wall on it. I've built that thing. A whole entire video will follow after this video. I don't know when it will follow, but it will come. Maybe there are videos between it, but I will definitely upload a video in which I show you how I've learned a wall flip and how I've learned a backflip, if I will learn it. Then, guys, I've realized something. My toes hurt really bad, and that is because I've hit my toes on my desk. Guys, this desk, I'm so sorry, but this desk has to suffer. I don't know about you, but I hate stuff I can hit my toes on, and this thing, let's just say last night wasn't the best idea. Yes, I've destroyed my desk. Probably not the smartest thing I could do. It is how it is.
That was a joke for everyone who doesn't got it.
I mean, I still have my desk. That was the old desk from my brother. It was broken anyway, so that is pretty okay that I broke it. Okay, but now to the intense part of that video. It's actually crazy, guys. I have shaved my... No, no, wait. I've played an intense game of spin the bottle with my friend. Okay, guys, so here is the deal.
I'm going to spin that bottle.
That bottle. And Ilza has to shave his head. I'm going to spin this bottle right now. Yeah! Yeah! He needs to shave
not
his head.
Not me.
He lost. It was the best moment in my life when I've realized that he has to shave his head and not me. By the way, if you're wondering, what am I doing? It's quarantine, it's corona time, whatever. Guys, no, it wasn't at this point. This is actually lost footage. I've thought I've lost it forever, but I've had a backup stick and that pretty much saved my ass. The whole entire vlog is from that backup stick. If you're wondering why I have these, guys, it's like a little complicated with the upload schedule and shit like this, you know? It was actually still when we've had school. Okay, but now roll the video of me shaving his head. Not me. Super excited. Let's go.
What do you want? 20? 20 is okay, right?
Yes, yes.
He's getting 8.
No, no, no.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
He's doing it on his own right now. And he thinks it's better like this. And the Instagram live stream is over.
Let's go.
Oh, that sounds so f***ing painful.
Ah, look at the top of his head.
First of all, you look stupid as f*** right now. What do you think your parents are going to say?
I don't know.
Please kill me.
Guys, we have also a professional mirror here.
An iPhone X that I'm recording with a 7 Plus, what?
No,
guys, he really made it. Look at his hair. Guys, it actually looks like someone murdered a squirrel. It's in my nose. You have to sneeze. Yes, I think it's pretty good. I mean, before he looked like a douchebag, before he still looks like a douchebag. But who cares? It looks... I think it's pretty cool. Me personally, I think he likes it because it's a TikTok trend. But I really like it looks better than before. Oh, guys, I've almost forgot. We have such a trouble getting toilet paper at this time that we need to make our own toilet paper. What?
Guys, it's a pretty rough time we're living in right now. We need to make our own toilet paper. At least it's with bunnies. That noise. I don't like it.
I will see you in my next video. Only if you subscribe, like this video, comment, do whatever you want. Also, please subscribe. I have huge trouble to upload in a good quality, like it was possible a few weeks ago. But right now, guys, what? Maybe you have realized this, but every small YouTuber has still some bad quality. And when I watch the video after editing, when I haven't uploaded it yet, then the video quality is always super sick. It's lit. It's super crispy, super awesome. And after uploading, it looks like shit. I think it changes when you have like 2,000 subscribers or something like this. So subscribe, just get me to that goal. You don't even have to watch the videos. I just want to upload in a way better quality. Hey, I will see you in my next video. Ciao.
He's killing me.